Various graph, Euler graph, Hamiltonian graph. Now today we discuss the matrix representation of a graph. Ki how we convert a graph into a matrix form. Why we are converting the matrix form? Because it is easy to manipulate and store into the computer. Now we convert in the matrix form, that is 1D array or 2D array, and we can easily manipulate, yeah, we can easily store in the computer. So today we discuss about matrix representation of a graph. Before this defining, we discuss ki what is the directed graph, or already we discuss about simple graph. What is the points in simple graph? A graph G equals to V comma E with no self loop and no parallel edges is called a simple graph. This is already we discussed in previous lectures. The following characteristics has a simple graph: no arrows, means no direction, no loop, and cannot have multiple edges joining the vertices. So these are the three basic characteristics for simple graph. It has no arrow, no self loop, and cannot have multiple edges joining the vertices. Now we discuss what is a directed graph. This is a very important concept in graph theory, directed graph. A directed graph G equals to V comma E consists of a set of vertices V and the set of directed edges. The elements of E are order pair of vertices. So there is some difference between simple graph and directed graph. In directed graph, the edges has E means edges has some direction, has some direction. Okay, so in this case, suppose E equals to U comma V B and E S, which is connecting the vertices U and V, then U and V in the form of order pair. In simple graph, we have U comma V is another pair. U comma V and V comma U are the same, but in the directed graph, it is different. Means U comma V means we are directing from U to V. Okay. Now simple, take an example here. V equals to A comma B comma C are three vertices. If suppose V equals to three vertices A comma B comma C, and suppose we define a S set. The S set is defined as A comma C, comma A comma B and C comma B. In this case, A comma C is differ from the C comma A. But in simple graph, A comma C is equals to the C comma A. But in directed graph, A comma C has the order pair, so we are directing from vertex A to C. A directed edges is defined by an order pair rather than an unordered pair. That is, the order pair A comma B is different from the order pair B comma A, while the unordered pair A comma B is same as B comma A. So this is the basic difference between directed graph and undirected graph. Now this is the example. The example of directed graph here. In a directed graph, each edge has a direction. I am taking a simple example here. What is the directed graph? Suppose I am defining here a graph. This is a simple graph having v1, v2 and v3. This is a simple graph, but we put direction to each edge, then it will become directed graph. It will become a directed graph. So in this case, v1 comma v2 means v is the direction from v2. Okay. The order pair of vertices we represented comma u comma v directed from u comma u to v. For the edge u comma v, u is adjacent to v and v is adjacent from u, where u is the initial vertex and v is the terminal vertex. Suppose we define any order pair by u comma v. So in this case, so u will be initial vertex and v will be terminal vertex. V will be terminal vertex. because u comma v is a order pair. Now in simple graph we define degree of each vertex, but in directed graph we define degree of we define in degree and out degree of each vertex. So what is the in degree? In degree of graph, in degree of a vertex u is the number of edges which are coming into vertex u. That means the number of edges for which u is a terminal vertex. That is number of edges incident to a vertex u. Okay. Suppose we define an order pair here. This is a u to v. Okay. So in this case, the u is a terminal vertex for any edge e. That means e is incidence out from u. Okay. That is the number of edges incidence into a vertex u. Notation. This is the notation of. This is a degree of. The notation of this is degree of minus v. Minus v is the notation of in degree. Out degree. Out degree of a vertex u is the number of edges which are going out from the vertex u. The number of edges for which u is initial vertex. That the number of edges incidence out a vertex u. The notation is denoted by degree of plus u. Degree of plus u, either degree of minus u. Okay, so this is the in degree and out degree. So in this case we define ki what is the in degree and out degree. Vertex u is the initial vertex and vertex v is the terminal vertex of the degree u comma v. We also say that the edge is incidence out u and incidence into v. Now we consider example. Now first we loop contributes 1 to both in degree and out degree in a directed graph. Now directed graph is also known as the die graph. We consider example here. V equals to v having 3 vertices. The edges are u comma w, v comma w, u comma v. Okay. So what will be the in degree and out degree in this case? We consider example here. We consider example here. The example is. Suppose this is u, this is v, and this is w. Okay, the direction is this, the direction is this, and the direction is this. Okay. So what is the vertex set? Vertex set is here u, v, comma w, and what is the edge set? Edge set is u, comma v. These are the order pair. V comma u comma v, then v comma w, and u comma w. These are the order pair. U comma w, and u comma v, and v comma w. These are the order pair. Okay. So what is the degree of u? Okay. Suppose this is the in degree. This is the out degree here. U comma v. Okay. So degree of here. Degree of plus u. Degree of minus u. So this is the your okay. And similarly, what will the degree of u? Degree of plus u matlab how many edges? Okay, degree of plus u. Okay, so this is the two edges here. Two edges is incidence out from u, so the degree of plus u. So degree of plus u will be 2 and in degree. Okay, so this is a 0 because no edge is incidence in this case. Similarly, degree of minus v, sorry, degree of plus v and degree of minus v. Degree of plus v and degree of minus v, both are 1, 1, because one edge is incidence in and one edge is incidence out. Similarly, the degree of plus w equals to, here this will be degree of plus will be plus will be 0, but degree of minus w will be 2, because 2 degree is incidence in w, so this is 2 and out degree will be 0 here. So this is the some basic concept in directed graph. in degree and out degree.